Hello there, happy Friday. BHP Billiton has begun the process of reopening the Samarco mine in Brazil, where operations were suspended in 2015 when the tailings dam burst, killing 19 people. $44 million US has been allocated for the construction of a filtration plant to enable mining there to resume. Tesco has vowed to cut its use of plastic by 1 billion pieces by the end of next year. The supermarket will use paper bags in future for loose fruit, vegetables and bakery items. Kurdistan-focused oil group Genel saw its net cash balance surge to $115 million US at the end of last quarter. Production rose 12% year on year to a net 36,500 barrels a day. And Tower Resources has signed a contract for a site survey at its intended well location on the Tali license in Cameroon. The survey is the final operational step before drilling starts, said Tower, which is confident that final sign-off from the government will come soon. That's all from me. Andrew Scott's back on Monday. Have a great weekend.